I could.
Jelly donut.
Hey, Red, while you're here, will you pass me on my last jelly donut?
Yeah. Oh, sure, Bond. There you go.
I got an emergency.
I didn't know the jelly donut was that important to
no,
you,
Bond. No, not that donut, huh? Look at this.
Well, you can buy a lot of donuts with that. $100 bills.
Hey, feast your eyes on this, Red.
Gotta be thousands of dollars in here.
Yeah.
What's all this money doing in the back of a coffin?
Red, if I knew that, I wouldn't have had to call you. Maybe this guy wants to take her with him.
Yeah. Well, takes all kinds, huh?
Yeah, huh? But when he gets to the pearly gates, they're gonna send him back. That's funny money.
Counterfeit?
Yeah. I dated a teller once, so we kind of exchanged knowledge. No, she was kind of like a kissing teller.
That's a good another story. Yeah, all right. Let me do a little deducing here, all right? Follow this path. Okay, I don't see your tow truck here, so obviously you got a hurry-up call to fix a hearse. You picked up the hearse. You returned with it. You returned with the hearse, and you noticed that, that the ride had jiggled open a secret panel in the back of the coffin. How am I doing so far?
I don't have time to play Shylock Holmes.
That's Sherlock.
I knew that. I gotta take this back.
Hey, you're gonna take this back?
What am I gonna do, bury the guy here?
There's somebody in there?
Be my guest.
You already looked, Fonz?
Listen, don't push me there, Cunningham. Don't push me there.
Well, you're not afraid, are you, Fonz?
No.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, that's good. That's very good.
Should we take a look?
No. Rigor mortis gives me depression.
Look, I don't think you should return this at all, Fonz.
I got to, Red.
Fonz, these people from the Heavenly Slumber Funeral Parlor, they could be mixed up in this thing. You could be driving into a veritable den of criminals. I think you should go to the police first.
Hey, look, like my grandma Nussbaum always said, you don't eat the stew until those potatoes fall apart.
What does that mean?
What does it mean? I'm going to take the hearse back and then call the police. I don't want to cause nobody suspicion.
Oh, no suspicions. Well, that's a pretty good idea.
Oh, thanks very much.
Look, Fonz, just do me one favor, okay?
What's that?
Don't make a mistake.
Don't make a what?
Oh, I'm sorry. I just made a mistake.
Fonz don't make mistakes. No. All right.
But Fonz, you already made him! I don't like the look of this.
Richie races to warn Fonzie that the Candyman's out to get him.
Oh. Just a little gasoline explosion.
Gasoline explosion? Nothing. No, those counterfeiters were trying to kill you, Fonz. That was no gasoline explosion.
All right, slow.
All right.
I want to hear every word.
All right. I overheard him, Fonz.
Yeah?
And, you know, the candy man, the...
Yeah.
And the other, the little... And the tall...
Yeah.
They know that you took the money out of the coffin. And they're trying to silence you, Fonz. I mean, they're trying to silence you for good.
All right. They hushed me. They didn't silence me.
How in the world did you even survive this?
Well, because at the time of the explosion, I was behind my address book. Whoa.
Yes.
Hey, Richie.
Yeah?
Let me tell you something. Those guys are beginning to make me a little angry, you know?